I was first baking cupcakes for kids at school that didn't have treats on their birthday. And then my husband works for an organization called Children of the Nations, and they throw birthday parties for kids in Africa once a year. So I decided that I would donate proceeds from my sales to help fund the birthday parties for the children in Africa.